so frustrating. If he wants to cross, the AWP's on him. Luckily, S-Tag grabs that kill, and Lato mollied off, lets him plant for CT. Good awareness from S-Tag. Now needs to care dumpster. It's being wrapped up short upside, and S-Tag takes the second, but he doesn't know the third. He hasn't realized. Taco's coming in for the back, and S-Tag is open.
Taco just missed it as well. They both just missed one another.
No idea.
Oh, S-Tag is looking completely the wrong way. And Taco's gonna find him. He even threw a flashbang over from short, but it sounds, I guess where it pops, it sounds like that's come up from the B site, yeah.
Oh my goodness.
If that actually was something that Taco planned for in advance, that's mega brain, bro.
And two come through, they know that Hero's got this AWP cranking, missed flick, uncharacteristic. As Hobbit now in a 1-on-4 needs to clutch it. No one tapped the bomb just yet, but he's gonna start to thin the numbers of CT. Thinking Hobbit clutches with a 4K.
That's ridiculous, Hobbit, with the spray. Oh.
That's scary.
Still, you know, you exited the round. You tried to keep four alive after losing that lowest sight in the plant coming in. You only get out.
It's okay. It happens. We're going to reset. It's a new game. Wait, Team Liquid Floppy? Oh, my God.
Oh, fuck.
You didn't change your logo. Oh, okay, good. I'll be right back.